I'm so lost in this dunya, feeling so trapped in this dunya. I just wanna run from this dunya. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm so lost in this dunya, but I'm about to play this dunya.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, we respectable viewers. Me na brother Hilal Amin Touré, and I the record for the busy Islamic reminder. In today's episode, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we want to look at the concept of choosing a wife in Islam. It's very much important as Muslims for that we take with time in selecting a spouse or in choosing a wife by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why? Because a wife can add a life, or it become a knife where they cut the life short, subhanallah. It can either be a wife or a knife. If you not take your time for choose a wife, subhanallah, you will definitely choose a knife. And when you choose a knife, you will regret in this life and yawmul qiyamah. May Almighty Allah protect you from knives, and may Allah grant we wives by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my beloved brothers and sisters, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send for can guide we in the Sirat al-Mustaqim, of which Almighty Allah says in the Quran, لِيُخْرِجَ النَّاسِ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ. Allah send Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for can emancipate we from darkness to light. And one of the biggest darkness, now for choose a wrong wife, subhanallah. It's a darkness, subhanallah, then call a matrimonial blackout. May Allah subhanallah protect we. If you choose a wrong wife, even if he adds a ghee lights, wallahi, you still dark. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide you in selecting the correct wives by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in guide as a messenger, he tell we, he said generally, a wife is chosen or selected generally based on four reasons or four qualities, subhanallah. It's a generally, number one, then they married a wife or did they choose a wife because of her beauty, mashallah. If the woman is beautiful, alhamdulillah, some people go for that beauty only. And then number two, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam say a spouse or a wife can be chosen by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because of her wealth. If she is wealthy, some men go for that. And then thirdly, because of in family background. If in family background they're okay, they rich, sometime there is a minister there or there is a president in that particular family of the woman, some men get to marry that woman because of that reason. And then fourthly, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, "Diniha," a woman has been chosen many times because of in deen. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Fazfar bizati diniha, taribat yadaka." Married the woman because of in deen. Choose a wife because of in spiritual connection with the creator we create una all. Taribat yadaka. You go save your hand from poto poto. You go save yourself from matrimonial blackout by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look at the beautiful analysis of Prophet alayhi salatu salam. When it comes to choosing a wife in Islam, it is not haram for you for look for the looks. Yes, it is okay. Some people, they like a slim woman. Some, they like a tall, by the will of Allah. Or a middle height, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Some people like a black or a white woman, subhanallah. This is not haram for look for the looks. It is not haram according to Islam. But if this looks is there, but the deen is not there, my beloved brothers and sisters, this is not fine more to carry no get engine. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect me. So if the woman is beautiful by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and then she is wealthy by the will of Allah, and he gets a good family background, he gets a deen, you can marry that. That particular woman there, subhanallah, na nur ala nur, na light upon light. But if the woman is beautiful in terms of looks, and she is wealthy by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in terms of dunya, he gets a good family background by the will of Allah in terms of dunya, but he not get deen, do not marry that type of woman. May Almighty Allah protect you. So when we want to choose a spouse, we need to look for the deen and character by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This one is very much important. If you only look for the looks, like I always say, I said the beautiful woman without deen, without character, now unfinished product. And if you want a finished product, you need to look for the deen by the will of Allah. If you choose a woman because of a link with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah, it will draw you close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In that case, una go be happy in this life, una go be happy yawmul qiyam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make among the one them where they make the deen a priority when it comes to selecting a spouse or a wife by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah bless we with both dunya and akhirah by the mercy of Allah. Till we meet again, inshallah, for another reminder. I say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. I got a little confession. Oh, na na. I've fallen in love with this.